All right, just landed this monster gator. She was a 30-pounder. Gonna start releasing this beauty back down to the depths. Gotta get this HT gear out on this one. This is a 10-inch hole. Amazing girth on this fish. Look at the back on that fish, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the back on this beast. Get him down in there a little bit. Get him down in the hole a little bit more. Let him regain his bearings there. It was probably an easy 10-minute battle. Izzy, you want to hear? Played up the whole scene here. Caught it on a yellow or an orange. HT polar thermal tip up. And it is a pure fruit, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this beast. Look at that. Look at the mouth on that thing. It is easy 8-10 inches wide. Amazing fish, fish of a lifetime. Couldn't be done without HT Enterprises. Thank you very much.